Hey everyone, my name is Emma, a current A-levels law student, and in this video, I'm going to tell you why you should take law as an A-level subject here in Taylor's College. The A-levels law syllabus is diverse and comprehensive. Let me tell you, if you do take law at A-levels, you can be assured that you will learn some of the basics of the law that will take you far, even if you don't end up being a lawyer. Everyone needs a bit of legal knowledge in them to survive and be street smart in this world. So let me take you through what we will study. Firstly, you will be introduced to the basic framework of the English legal system. You will learn about the process of lawmaking by the parliament and the judges, and how these are interpreted and developed in actual cases. You will explore the different kinds of courts dealing with criminal and civil cases, as well as the alternative dispute resolution, which means methods of resolving disputes outside of the courtroom. You will also come to know the necessary qualifications to become a solicitor or a barrister in the UK, and to appreciate the important role played by the ordinary people, such as the jurors and the magistrate. More excitingly, you will get to learn about the human rights law, which ventures into the origins of human rights and its relevance to the society, such as the right to live, the right to a fair trial, and the right to liberty. In our second and third semester, we will learn about the law of contract and the law of tort. We will equip ourselves with the fundamental elements to form a valid agreement, as well as the vitiating factors and the remedies that can be awarded when there's a breach of contract. In tort law, you will learn that if we suffer harm or loss because of another's negligence, we can be compensated. There is a lot more for you to find out once you begin this course. By studying law, we are developing ourselves with a more holistic, intellectual way of thinking. A-levels law is based on written examinations, which consists of essays and scenario-based questions. This also tests our problem-solving skills of how to think like a lawyer when handling real-life situations. Analytical skills are essential in law as it assists our critical thinking ability to identify the problems and potential solutions when facing a legal scenario. We will also be developing evaluation and interpretation skills, such as questioning the effectiveness of the entire legal system, how to administer our legal knowledge in the society, or whether justice has been properly dispensed in various case studies. Thirdly, by choosing law, you can reaffirm your future career paths, but this needs an emphasis. Not everyone who studies A-levels law must become a lawyer or pursue a law degree in the universities. Law is a subject that is closely tied together with commerce and humanities subjects such as history, business, accounting, PPE, which stands for philosophy, politics, and economics, and more. However, if you do want to become a lawyer in the future, this would be an introduction to the legal system and to potentially build up your interest of what type of lawyer do you want to become? A solicitor, a barrister, a prosecutor, or a corporate lawyer? So now we come down to the most important question, which is why choose Taylor's specifically for A-levels law? At Taylor's, we have a comprehensive law library and it is one of our campus's prized possession. Many editions of the law materials can be found, along with a comfortable library environment. Taylor's library has 4 floors, along with library cafe, individual study rooms, and of course, a relaxing study atmosphere. Also, the school offers exclusive outside campus activities, such as a visit to the National Parliament, to the Palace of Justice at Putrajaya, and the courts at Jalan Tuta. The school often invites alumni who are experienced, distinguished legal practitioners to share their experiences with students, as well as providing advices on becoming legal practitioners. Online law webinars and forums are regularly held and they are organized by our very own Taylor's Law School. A-levels law students also get to take part in mooting competitions. These are contests that simulate an appeal hearing in which participants analyze the legal problem, research for relevant laws, and prepare a brief written submission along with oral arguments in front of the judges. Speaking from personal encounters, you are assured that the A-levels lecturers here are experienced, passionate, dedicated, and approachable. Some of the lecturers were previously legal practitioners, and thus they would be able to provide more valuable insights about the actual legal practices with us. In addition, they were always available online during MCO for any further inquiries, and this is whether through WhatsApp or email, and we can always request for a Zoom session with them to clarify issues. At Taylor's, we have lectures and smaller tutorial classes, where classes are divided into smaller groups to encourage more discussion and more intensive communication between the students and lecturers. The lecture classes are pre-recorded and we can always review them at our own free time. Last but not least, if you intend to continue a law degree at Taylor's Law School, there will be a fee discount and scholarships if your A-level grades are decent and qualified. For more information, be sure to check out the school's website on financial aid and your entry requirements. Hope you guys will take Taylor's A-levels law into consideration. Whether or not you become a lawyer by the end of the day, you will find that your career is benefited tremendously from your study in A-levels law. Take care and stay safe.